bonus 100 spins at 20p a go. I wish I could show you the pie I did. It was from pennies. Not expecting too much. I would be delighted with 50 quid. What's that link up to? Oh, 10s. Yeah, I'd be delighted with 50 quid. I'm 50 quid in my way. This isn't even going on my bucket loss. I'm literally just messing around at the end. Is that jacks? I don't even know what they're worth. I hope it shows you what the win was afterwards. It was literally nothing. Probably weren't even a pound. Spins left up there, total there. Not doing much so far, quarter way through, up to £15. Pie was so tiny, I did it right 3 times. Obviously, it's not bad much, but. £20 for money back. That's it on this game. Re-trigger yet, 2 diamonds. Wow. We won't give you 2, we'll give you 3. Not a second re-trigger yet. I think there is some £2 and it's just constantly dead spinning you. You'd be right fucked off. So 118 spins, I think. See, sometimes low stakes isn't always good. £123. Multiply with him. Right, we're in profit by 133, is that? Kind of lost what I was saying. I think it's 133. Imagine that being really decent if that connected. $148 spins. $153. $168. 173. I think that is actually 178 as well. Loads of M and 203 spins, I think. I've probably lost count, there's something like that. His own fucking video. Jesus. £208 spins. Pays £73. So you know what? I'm gonna bank the 20 that it cost me. Alright, so then it's a free gamble. At least it's a free gamble. No, it's not fantastic. You just wasted 7.5 minutes of my life, geezer. You see, 50 quid in. No, don't. What's a gamble? One more spin. Not exactly what I put in. Sometimes low stakes are shit, and this is an example. We've got exactly what I put in for that one. 50 and 50, I'll get fucking.